it's the inland flooding that's the major concern. We want to update the rainfall totals and how much more we have to go. Meteorologist Jeff Smith in the Weather Center with that.
Yeah, and the concern is, Lee, the fact that the atmosphere was capable of producing 9 inches of rain in Cranberry, New Jersey, means it's probably still capable of doing that in some of these isolated bands as we head into the evening hours. That may shift to the north and west of New York City, if anything. In the city itself, of course, getting 4.62 inches of rain. And Lee was talking about our wettest hour ever in Central Park. Almost 2 inches of rain in 1 hour between 10 and 11 o'clock last night.